Former Orlando Pirates player Thamsanqa Gabuza could not afford 5,000 bail. Therefore, magistrate Peggy Sele ended up setting the former Orlando Pirates player's bail at 3,000. It is not yet month end, and he is married with children. The wife is not working. He can only pay 2,000, which is readily available, Gabuza's lawyer Themba Ngubeni said. The former Pirates player's next court date has been scheduled for December 11 as he faces charges of attempted rape, malicious damage to property, and domestic violence.